Jeez, Lieutenant. I think he got their attention. Ah. Right on schedule, Doctor. Ready for the next stage?
I've been ready since the Nazis annexed Poland.
Where's the rendezvous point?
Have the lieutenant meet me in the computer room.
What the hell is a computer?
It's a sort of thinking machine.
Thinking machines. That's all we need.
Lieutenant, search the advanced ballistics lab for some research thermite. It will come in very handy.
Yeah. Thermite always does. Doctor, the lieutenant is headed your way.
Say American.
Apply the thermite liberally, Lieutenant. You are melting its brain, as it were. In preparation for moving to the United States, I've been practicing my American profanity. Would you like to hear some? Donovan Brown is a son of a bitch.
Hermann Göring is a giant prick. Good, yes.
Oh, I have to gather my research.
Meet me at the gantry. Don't be late, Lieutenant.
That's enough, Lieutenant. What do you say in your American movies? Reach for the sky. Please put your hands up. Now stay where you are. You know, Lieutenant, you are a very smart person. I respect that. So you know that I have in my hands the most valuable prize of this war. You make one wrong move, and this prize is lost. So, I will be taking my leave of you now.
Herr Mueller, I have a PhD in ballistics. Do you know what that is? It's the science of projectiles.
Lieutenant, from that distance, to take into consideration the bullet drop-off, you'd aim about 4 centimeters high.
Shoot!
Motherfucker.
Excellent. Good shot.
I'll meet you ahead at the launch gantry.
Ha! Lieutenant, out of the frying pan into the fire, yes?
Surrender now! The building is surrounded! There's no escape!
Mueller said, it's true. Science is the prize. Let's just hope these fanatical cretins know it too.
The American has taken me hostage! We're coming out!
Keep your gun pointed at me and stay close. Ready to run the fascism gauntlet.
Everyone hold their fire! Protect Dr. Kronik at all costs!
Room. I doubt our hostage, Gambit, would survive the trip. Meet me upstairs, Lieutenant. Reload your weapon.
Help! Help! Don't shoot! I just escaped from the American! Don't shoot!
Amerikanisches Gesundes.
On the pad is fueled, but there's no warhead on it. If I ignite the engine and activate the kill switch at the same time, we should be able to cause a rather loud diversion. Watch this, Werner.
think we can do even better.
Attention! Dr. Gronek is a traitor and an enemy of the Reich. I am announcing an official change in policy. Shoot Dr. Gronek on sight.
Now, looks like hunting season is now open on you, Doctor.
I don't mind.
Our men will be here soon, but we've got Nazis pouring in from all sides. We're gonna need an even bigger boom to cover our escape.
There's a V-2 on the test pad with a high-yield warhead. It will definitely give us a bigger boom.
Well, how much bigger?
Enough to destroy half the facility.
Works for us. Let's get to work.
All we need to do is follow the number one rule in ballistics.
What's that?
What goes up must come down. Lieutenant, please sabotage the gyroscope. Let the sergeant and I fuel the rockets.
Ah! the lieutenant help.
Thank you, Lieutenant. You helped loosen it, Doctor.
How are we looking, Big Red? You find us a ride yet?
Oh, yeah. You guys are in for a big surprise.
Copy that. We'll be there in a minute. Chatsworth's finest. You almost here? We're about to blow this place to Kingdom Come. Oh, shit.
That looks bad.
Worse than you think, Doctor. That's a Tiger tank.
Take cover!
Not sure how we get out of this one.
This Tiger has a thick hide, but perhaps a soft underbelly.
Go on, Doctor.
Let's use elegant science to defeat brute force. Everything we need to build an electromagnetic explosive is in this facility.
A sticky bomb without the axle grease.
Ollie, tell Captain Riley to keep up the evasive maneuvers. We've got a plan.
Come on, leader. We'll find a safe place to hide.
All right, Doctor, what do we need?
Lieutenant, I'll walk you through it.
Lieutenant, we need three components. First, be on the lookout for copper wire. Look for a power source, like a battery. And finally, locate some explosives. Dynamite will do just fine.
Thank you.
copper wire. Excellent. Power source, wonderful. Explosives, magnificent.
Stand by, Ollie.
Yes, sir.
Handle with care, Lieutenant. And don't light the fuse until we're ready.
Ollie, we're set here. We're gonna need you guys to play the role of mouse to this cat.
Captain! We need a tiger to chase us! Everyone stand by for some air combat maneuvers.
We're only gonna get one shot at this. Tank's underside. Light the fuse. Nice job, Science Arms.
Good job, Lieutenant.
Get out of there! God damn it, Ollie! What did you do? Medic! Medic!
Sir, I'm the medic.
Oh, Ollie. What did you do?
At least I kept my head down.
Oh, Ollie. Not you. Not you.
It's okay.
Ollie. I love you.
Never ever doubted it, sir. Never for a second.
Sorry about your friend. We're heading to the hangar. Launch the V2, then meet us there.
kritische Versorgung unterbrechen!
Those bastards rebuilt her, so we are gonna steal her back. Everybody's already on board, including Sergeant Ollie.
I'm so sorry about what happened. He was a great kid.
Captain Holloway, we are gonna need an escort out of here. Do you think you could liberate a 109 to help us out?
With pleasure.
Lieutenant, please get that off my plane.
Thank you.
shot up. They aren't flying anytime soon. Excuse me a second. Sorry about that, man. I'm gonna have to find something else.
Captain, there's something back here in the hangar, but it's one of those rocket planes. It doesn't have a propeller.
Does it have wings?
Yes.
Does it have a tail?
Yes.
We're going to change our name from the OSS to something called the CIA. Should be interesting. But no, what's next for all of you?
It's time to rebuild our country. Liberation was only the first step. What about you, Sergeant? Heading home?
I think I'm going to stay and help with the occupation and the rebuilding. I've seen enough wars in Europe. I want to make sure there isn't ever another one.
That, Sergeant, is something we all can believe in. Godspeed to you, Edgar.